cruises in OT, beats Houston Baptist 116-109. Nashville, Tennessee, AP, Corey Allen made 7 three-pointers and scored a career-high 39 points. Jermaine Jackson Jr. made 2 three-pointers in the final 10 seconds of regulation, and Detroit Mercy beat Houston Baptist 116-109 in overtime on Sunday. Detroit Mercy took an 89-87 lead with 2:31 left in regulation, but didn't score again until Jackson's three-pointer to get within 94-92. After Oliver Lynch-Daniels made one of two free throws with 7.8 seconds left for Houston Baptist, Jackson nailed a three off the glass. Jackson was just 4 of 15 shooting in the game and didn't attempt a shot in overtime. Allen opened OT with a three-pointer, and two Kameron Chatman free throws made it 108-99 with 1:33 remaining. Chatman finished with 22 points. Allen made 5 of 8 three-pointers in the first half and scored 19 points. Chatman added 13 points before halftime for Detroit Mercy, 2-2. Josh Abara had 31 points and 13 rebounds for Houston Baptist, 1-3. Jalen Gates made 5 three-pointers and scored 18 points. Three different Huskies had at least 8 points in the first half, led by Ibera's 12, to stay within 55-48. The game was part of the Phil Knight, PK80, Invitational celebrating the 80th birthday of Nike founder. The bracketed games start on Thursday in Portland, Oregon.